Mr. Bijay K Garodia, the chairman of the company. Hi, Mr. Garodia. Thanks so much, sir, for joining in. Pleasure talking to you today. We wanted to understand a couple of details. Now, you've mentioned that your total grinding capacity has gone up to around 1,000 tons per day from around 750 tons per day. What is your current capacity on a per annum basis? Will it be around 350,000, 330,000 approximately? And also, what kind of capacity utilization levels you're looking at for FY18, sir?
No, our current capacity is 1,000 per ton. It is around 3.30 lakh metric ton per year.
Okay.
And we are going to expand it further. Recently, we have taken one environment clearance and acquired the land for around 100 acres just next to our existing plant and in the name of Valley Stone Cement Limited. So, but since last 4 or 5 years, my cement market was not so good. So, we could not go ahead. So, now I think market is doing well and we can go ahead.
Okay.
This is simply our plan for this. And another, we have taken one single window clearance.
Mm. What kind of capacity utilization, sir? What kind of capacity utilization can you do in this year? 330,000 is what your capacity has gone to. Now, what kind of sales can we do in FY18?
Around 80-90% our capacity utilization will be there because cement market is very good. Lots of government projects are coming up, and even in DL sector there is a boom also in this area. So we are expecting a good market. Even today, from Mizoram, Manipur area, we are not able to supply the cement. There are lots of demand there.
Okay, so capacity utilization 80-90%, and your current capacity is 1,000 tons per day for the full year.
Yeah.
It's about 3.3 lakh tons.
Sir,
can you give us more details about this environment clearance that you've got for 100 acres of land, which can further expand your capacity? How soon will you be able to set up the plant? What is your aspiration over there and how will you fund it?
Yeah, this our expanded environment clearance we have taken, and we have acquired 120 acres of land just next to our existing plant.
Mm.
Our total capacity of cement will be around 0.80 million ton. We are supposed to start it at a very early stage, but due to this cement market was not doing well in the entire India and especially northeastern part of India.
Correct.
So now we were started working on it. It may take one more year to restart it.
Right, but
regarding funding, we have lots of bankers. We will talk to them, and from some of our own existing resources, we will fund it.
Right, Mr. Garodia, actually, you know, if you're saying that things were difficult, etc., you're doing 80 to 90% capacity utilization, which is actually phenomenal. Could you tell us what is the debt really in your books currently? Is it around 50, 70 crores? What is it?
No, our term loan is only 25 crore, and cash credit is working capital loan is 55 crore. So today 85 crore is
85
our loan.
Crores. All right. And to expand
term loan is only 25 crore.
Fantastic. And to expand this capacity, you'll require further money. So you'll be raising more debt?
Yeah, through banks. From the bank, we have to approach the bank also.
Okay.
And from some our own resources, because cement market is doing well and rates is also good there and demand is there.
Right, sir.
Okay. So you're talking about, you know, a very good uptake in demand. If you could tell us, what is the volume growth you would have seen in FY17 for your company and your expectation for FY18 in terms of volume growth? And also, has there been a pickup in pricing because of an improvement in demand?
This is a good question. And we are expecting around 30 to 35% growth in demand in the northeastern part of India, around especially the southern part of northern state also.
Mm.
We are very near to Manipur market, we are very near to Mizoram market, we are near to Tripura market. Our logistic advantage is very good there. Cement is a voluminous item.
Right.
So we are expecting very good.
Right, Mr. Garodia, you're expecting good demand. Last year you did 110 crores. This year we can expect a growth of 25-30%. That's in FY18. Can you do 135-140 crores on the top line?
No, more than that we are expecting.
You can do more than that. Thank you so much for joining in. Congratulations on expanding your capacity. All the best for FY18. So that's a